Greetings and welcome to another video. In this video today, we will deal with one of my favorite music genres out there. And this is Dungeon Synth, a genre that is associated a lot with black metal. Now, briefly, Dungeon Synth is an electronic music genre that appeared in the early 90s. If I'm right, that merges themes from black metal and dark ambient music. Those dungeon synth compositions used back then as intros or outros or interludes of a black metal song, but now it has become an independent music genre, with bands or projects releasing full albums, demos and EPs. Also dungeon synth focusing on medieval aesthetics and other fantasy themes. It's dark, it's atmospheric, it's calming, and if you want to explore more of this music genre, there is a YouTube channel called Dungeon Synth Archives that have a ton of material to listen. Right now in this video I'm explaining the genre very briefly. Now the instrument you're gonna need is this. This is a MIDI controller, or if you have a synthesizer, this is the main weapon of a Dungeon Synth. Now for the video, I made a Dungeon Synth song. It was the first time I try, and I used the easiest possible way to do that, and let me show you how. So my plan here is very simple. In the first track, I have a medieval style percussion rhythm as a starting point, so I can build the rest song over it. Let's hear it. I don't know why it lags right now. Anyway, this is the first track. So in the next three tracks, I have the main melody of the song. It's the same melody in those three tracks, but with a different DeVist instrument. For example, in the first track, I use for this melody. Here is the MIDI melody. In the first track, for this melody, I use a harp. Let's take a brief listen. So, in the next track, there is the same melody with the flute. Let's hear those tracks together. That reminds me of some, you know, medieval taverns. Now, in the next track, we have the same melody, but with the synth. Let's hear it. Let's hear those three layers together. Sounds more interesting and atmospheric. So in the next track I add some drum fills for the song to be more interesting. Let's hear the fills. And in the last track I have add a choir for the song to be more atmospheric. And that's it. Pretty basic. The structure is very simple. Just an intro and then the main part of the song. The song is about 2.5 minutes, so if I am right. This song is called The Plague Has Reached to Our Land. The artwork you will see in the demo of the song is created by my cousin Dimitris Kostopoulos. And without further ado, let me present you my Dungeon Synth song.